wal asr innal insana lafi khusr illa alladhina amanu wa 'amilus salihat wa tawasaw bil haqqi wa tawasaw bis sabr. This is a chapter that presents itself as a specimen for comprehensiveness and brevity. Too vast in content, too easy for us to memorize. Perhaps every one of us has it committed to the memory. لو ما أنزل الله على خلقه إلا هذه السورة لفكتهم. Imam Shafi'ee said, if Allah had only revealed Surah Asr, after it there is no any other revelation, it would have been sufficient for the guidance of humanity. I see men abusing their time and I cry out, can't these people give me their extra time so that I can read more of the kutub in my archive? Allah asks, فَأَيْنَ تَزَهَبُونَ, then where are you heading to? Hassan al-Basri, rahimahullah, once on the streets of Baghdad, in the marketplace, a man was selling ice block. And he was shouting, help me out, my capital is melting. If you don't buy this ice from me, the sun is so scorching that it melts away my eyes and my capital is melting away. This is my investment. Hassan al-Basri on one side, married it with the concept of time. And he said, if this man's eyes is melting away, and he refers to it as his capital, and he's crying out loud for people to come and rescue him, not to destroy his capital, so also is the time that Allah has given us. Our time is our capital. Don't melt it away.